Hi, my name is Gary Wilson, tax accountant, been in the game for 35 years, and never in the history of taxation in my career have I seen a residential real estate opportunity like this. So from the top to the bottom, we'll go through this. I'll be done in the next basically 70 seconds. We've got a project cost per unit of $405,000. The taxation, negative taxation report, which is the highlights the Division 43 Capital Works tax deduction is $300,000. The bank vow is $251,000. Your purchase price is $226,000. So basically between project cost and what you pay, you save $179,000 on this particular unit. The actual average Division 43 amount claimable on such a purchase price is generally 75% of the purchase price. In this case here, it's $170,000. So basically, your extra Division 43 capital works tax deduction is the difference between the $300,000 and the average. So you get actually an extra tax deduction of $130,000. And so this is one of the attributes that makes this particular investment a very, very rare beast. And so what I suggest is click on the link below and enter an opportunity to increase your taxation benefits. Thank you.